So my name is Kip Meek, and I've flown in from London today. And you asked me whether the internet should be free for everyone. I think that's what we should all hope for. It's a fantastic thing for people in Africa, for people in North America, for people in Russia to have access to it. The big question is, should government pay for that to happen? And I think in many instances they should. And anyway, I very much hope that you're on the internet and using it a lot.